Today we are going to discuss conditional statements in MATLAB. The basic conditional statement is the simple if expression. The general form is if condition actions end. The condition is a logical statement. It is either true or false. If it is true, then the action is performed. Otherwise, it does nothing. For example, I want to run this code. X equals to 10. If X is bigger than 5, display the number is bigger than 5. End. In this case, since X is bigger than 5, the condition is true and the action is performed. Now, if X equals to 1 and I want to display something for this case in which the condition is false, I should add these lines to my code. Else display the number is not bigger than 5. So if X is bigger than 5, it displays this sentence, and if not, it displays this one. Now if I want to have three conditions, for example, if X is bigger than 5, display X is bigger than 5. If X is smaller than 5, display X is smaller than 5. And if X equals 5, display X equals 5. I type this. If X bigger than 5, disp X is bigger than 5. Else if X equals to 5, disp X equals to 5. Else disp X is smaller than 5. And pay attention to this symbol. The single equal symbol is used for assigning a value to a variable. The logical operator is this symbol. I run the code a few times to make sure it works all right. Let's do another example. I want to write a code that for any positive number checks if it is divisible by 5. The function that we are going to use is rem function. It calculates the remainder of a division. So to check if a number is divisible by 5, its remainder after division by 5 has to be 0. If x is bigger than 0, if rem of x and 5 equals to 0, display it is divisible by 5. Else display it is not divisible by 5. And else display please enter a positive value. And let's see if it works all right. There is another way of using conditional statements, the switch statement. Imagine a teacher has given an exam and wants to assign a letter grade to the students. If their score is 10 or 9, the grade will be A. If it is 8, the grade will be B. If 7, C. If 6, D. And if 5, E. Otherwise, F. In this case, it is better to use the switch statement. This is the general form. I type score equals to input enter the score / N. Switch score. Case 10, grade equals to A. Case 9, grade equals to A. Case 8, grade equals to B. And we go all through the end. Otherwise, grade equals to F. End. And I check if it is working correctly. One last note, you can see that for case 9 and 10, the grade is the same, so we can merge them into one line. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, ask me in the comments. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. See you.